the world is a dangerous place. Israel is facing threats all the time. Europe is already very hostile towards us. America is getting worse. If we rely solely on the Western world, we're in danger. We have to find friends in Asia, in the Far East.